The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Scotland, weighing in at 130 pounds, the AWA United States Champion, Harvey Quinn, champion.
But Byron, does the fact that this is not a title match change the champ's game plan here?
I don't think so, Michael. If I know him, he sees this match as just another opportunity to prove he is the most dominant force in all of the WWE.
Pure gold.
And his opponent from Hollywood, California, weighing in at 232 pounds, one half of the tag team.
This should be an incredible matchup. I mean, both men have extensive offensive repertoires, lasting endurance, and an insatiable appetite to be number one.
You know, even though the title is not on the line, this is still an important match for the champ. He can't afford to show any weakness here.
Oh, man, right at the point of the elbow. What impact!
There may be no escaping this fireman's carry.
I don't know. Never say never, Cole.
Harsh impact!
Drop down. Oh, what a slam!
You gotta believe this one's over.
He's starting to stagger a bit, but it's gonna take a lot more than that to stop him here tonight.
He just has to make sure this doesn't get too out of hand for him. Sometimes, momentum has a way of permanently swinging one way. That's what he wants to avoid here.
Ouch.
His shoulders are down.
And he kicks out.
Gonna take more than that.
This might be it.
Oh, my.
Beautiful technique.
Taking off his feet here.
And it's moves like that that make him so dangerous.
Thunderous slam.
Slap! Goldust feeling some pressure here.
He's going to want to make sure this doesn't snowball out of control.
Well, he had to expect to take some punishment tonight. You don't step in the ring with this guy and walk away completely unscathed.
This is all part of the process, guys. He knew he would take on some offense here tonight. He just has to make sure he keeps it to a minimum.
Oh, nasty impact.
He's on the defensive now. He doesn't want to absorb much more punishment if he wants to win here.
Oh, man, his chances are dwindling quickly. He's just taking on so much punishment.
Shoulders down. Is it enough?
Easily kicks out of that one.
He showed up here tonight for a fight, and that's exactly what we are seeing.
Man, I'm getting tired just watching him.
Look at this big slam.
Dust doing a great job of turning that around.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Oh, it's not gonna be good. This is not gonna be.
I'll break your crown.
This is it.
Ooh. Oh, it's over.
There's the cover. Can he do it?
All too easy for Goldust to escape.
Gonna take a whole lot more.
Avoids trouble there.
Oh, come on, ref.
Yeah, you can't let him get away with that.
Not in a match this big.
Yeah, I don't believe that he didn't win this match right there.
Gonna take more than that.
He gets it with a reversal. What a strike.
Oh, and he connects.
There's no reason to lose your footing on a move like that. Come on, toughen up.
Oh, man, right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
Irish whip.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Gentlemen, Goldust may be fading away here.
Looks to me like he just hit a wall.
This is all but over. Nailed it.
Rough landing.
Looking at it a second time.
Ooh, what impact.
That has got to be it.
He goes for the cover.
The cover, and this one's history. What a win.
And here's a look back at some of the action from the previous match.
He's getting it done here. Look at him go. And I always enjoy watching him perform.
Here is your winner, Harvey Quinn.
A big singles victory here tonight.
If you're not feeling good about yourself after a win like that, you better get yourself checked.
I couldn't agree more. What an amazing contest that was.